A very good morning to all my lovely kids. How are you? I hope you all are fine and fit. Today we will do naming words. What we are going to do, dear kids? Naming words. Dear students, as you see, many people around you and all have names. We call them with the different names, like mother, teacher, doctor. In the same way, we go to many places like school, park, beach. Naming words are name of persons, names of places. As you live in Faridabad, Faridabad is also a place. In the same way, we see many animals around us, like cow, elephant, tiger, and all animals have their name. Naming words are names of animals. In the same way, we see many things around us, like clock, guitar, hat. So naming words are names of things. Now look around you. How many things can you see? Can you identify them by their name? So all names are naming word. Either they are person's name, they are place's name, or animal's name. So names help us to identify people, places, animals, or things. Now we will open our reader book, page number 20, and we will do question 1. See the picture and write the name. Now we will write down date first, then CW, and now we can see there are many pictures. Shark, cart, dark, cart, park, car. So in the same way, you will write in your notebook, in your book also. After that, you will do the homework in the practice book on page number 12. First of all, you will write down the date, then HW, and this exercise is from the chapter A Spark in the Dark. So easily you can find the pictures and you can write their name. Okay, so thank you for the today. Bye bye, dear kids.